I was practicing on the underground yesterday, and then there was a girl sat next to me who I could hear her music bleeding through the headphones, and her beats were cool. And I said to her, "What are you listening to?" And she said, "Why?" I said, "Well, I was just like jamming along. I thought your beats were really good." She said, "Well, it's my own music, actually. I produce music." And so I got her to write down her SoundCloud for me, and she's a house DJ in Finchley. And now I will listen to her whenever I need to listen to house music. It's not that often, but you know, occasionally, if you're in, you want to work very quickly. So anyway, she's good. Oura Gray. I'll spell it for you if you need some house. Maybe she'd do a remix for me. Maybe I should get in touch. Maybe she thinks I'm weird. I hadn't planned a set list because I didn't know what it was going to be like here, except I knew that it was going to be good because Cal did it every week. Cal is good. Oh, Cal said she might sing a couple of songs after, which would be great, I think, because I haven't heard you in a while. Quite a while, actually. Like 5 years. So I look forward to that. I'll even get a later train. Okay.
It's worth it.
I'm going to play another song now. I've done a couple of hip-hoppy tracks for you. I'm going to do something a bit more mellow. Everybody wants to know. They know what I know. Everybody wants to be so young and carefree. Sure, life is not the same anymore, 'cause everybody wants to be so young and carefree. Everybody wants to live, give love and take it. Finding other ways to share memories created. Sure, life is not the same anymore. Everybody wants to live, give love and take it. Fight it with attrition, fight it with perception, that's all they've had to show. There are times you might struggle to find the right level. It's worth all the trouble for the way it feels together. To know, they know what I know. Everybody wants to be so young and carefree. Sure, whatever you say, life is not the same anymore. Everybody wants to be so.